Come all you jolly fellows and listen to my song. There are not many verses, I won't detain you long, concerning some young fellows who did agree to go spend one summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo. It happened in Jacksboro in the spring of 73, when a man by the name of Crego comes stepping up to me, saying, how do you do, young fellow? How'd you like to go spend the summer pleasantly on the range of the buffalo? Well, it's me being out of employment, this to Crego I did say. This going out on the buffalo range depends upon your pay. If you'll pay good wages and transportation too, I think, sir, I'll go with you to the range of the buffalo. Yes, I'll pay good wages and transportation too, provided you will go with me and stay the summer through. But if you should grow homesick, come back to Jacksboro. I won't pay transportation from the range of the buffalo. Well, with all the flattering talking, he signed up quite a train. Some 10 and 12 in number of able-bodied men. Our trip, it was a pleasant one through old New Mexico, until we crossed Pease River on the range of the buffalo. Now we've crossed Pease River, our troubles have begun. First dang tail I went to rip, Christ, how it cut my thumb. While skinning the derned old stinkers, our lives they had no show. The Indians watched to pick us off while skinning the buffalo. Our meat, it was a buffalo hump and iron wedge bread, and all we had to sleep on was a buffalo robe for a bed. The fleas and graybacks worked on us, oh boys, it was not slow. I'll tell you, there's no worse hell on earth than the range of the buffalo. Season being near over, old Crego, he did say. The crowd had been extravagant, was in debt to him that day. We coaxed him and we begged him, and still it was no go. We left old Crego's bones to bleach on the range of the buffalo. We left old Crego's bones to bleach on the range of the buffalo. Oh, now we've crossed Pease River, homeward we are bound. No more in that hellfire country shall ever we be found. Go home to our wives. wives and sweethearts, tell others not to go. God's forsaken the buffalo range and the damned old buffalo.